A warning about glue traps. The Raven Ridge Wildlife Center in Lancaster posted a picture of a woodpecker stuck to the traps. People are using them to try and kill spotted lantern flies. Well, the Wildlife Center says there's a simple trick you can do to protect native wildlife. All you have to do is put chicken wire or hardware cloth around the tape and then attach it to the tree with zip ties. Katie Johnston for CBS Philly.